I wonder what's going to happen from now on. Okay, so Garan, 講師、草原方面でも戦闘が始まりそうな気配です。戦力の半分はマラヤ村に向けた方がよろしいかと。Ah, okay, I see. So, Mr. Zaid, you know, it seems another battle will begin in the grassland as well. So, I think we should split our army and you should let half of the army go to the Malaya village. わかりました。部隊の編成を見直しましょう。I understood.Okay, then let's regroup our army. Wow. And now what's happening? Huh. Okay, Gene Waltz. Okay. Chi, Kozome, Kizukiyotoka. Damn, that kid noticed it. まあ良いわ。奴らのおかげで我らの準備も整った。行け、マグクランの戦士どもよ。Huh, but it's okay. Thanks to them,We had enough time to prepare. Go! Fighters of Mag Clan. 今こそ我らが力を見せる時じゃ。It's time to show our strengths. Okay, 勝利条件が変更されました。So, condition of winning has changed. Wow, this music.Okay, so now, oh my gosh, we had another boss? ゲーネワルツ、アポストラ。Aha. Okay, so, I think he's also like a necromancer, and he has a 死人召喚の杖、so staff of raging dead. So, I think he can revive those skeletons.And so, yeah, they have skeleton and sorcerer and shaman. Oh my gosh. Wow. And so now we have to fight these guys and at the same time we have to save this village as well. Wow. This is pretty intense. So we have to split our army, huh? Okay, but.I think we have to wait here and, you know, wait for these guys to come. I think. And this guy is... Oh, this guy is Occult. Sphere Mage. Nasuhorn. Oh. So she has a sorcerer. She's a sorcerer. Okay. Interesting.祈り、OK。わー、OK、OK。はー、sure。I hope we can fix this bridge though。あー、What should I do? OK。Okay, let's go to this shop and buy stuff. We need a lot of stuff, you know. Broadsword. Like this, and a spear. And a fire. Oh my gosh, I spend a lot of money. Okay. Like this, I think.Okay. And maybe she's gonna go to kill that guy. Okay. Oh, so I can use this. Oh, I can visit this house.
アコルト姉さん、悪い人たちはいなくなったよ。お姉さんがやっつけてくれたの。
Oh, Sister Occult. Those bad people are gone. So you defeat those bad guys?
僕のお父さんも無事に帰ってくるよね。大丈夫だよね。
So my dad will come home, right? Right?
ええ、もちろんよ。お父さんはもうすぐ戻るから、お家でおとなしく待ってなさい。
Yeah, of course. Your dad will come home soon, so you should wait here.
彼もきっとあなたのことを心配しているはずよ。
Your dad is also very worried about you.
Okay, so now they speak different thing. Can I visit? No? Okay. Okay, Atrophys, okay. Haldia. Atrophys, no. Atrophys. Come here, and the Caesar. Come here. Not sure though.
Let's just wait.
Okay, they are coming.
Okay. They will, you know, he's gonna revive them.No matter how many times we killed these skeletons, probably. Okay. Ah, man, there's so many mages here. That's not so good. So we need to... We need some strong units to fight these guys as well, I guess.Okay. All right. Let's go and see. Okay. Zaid. Okay. Okay. Haldia leave here. Haldia stay here.And I want to use move Troy to fight these guys. Okay, anyway, Lubina. Okay. Lydia.Okay, let me check the objective again. Okay, so condition of losing is death of Zaid and Atrophys and the shield team, and if all the tent were destroyed, it's game over. So I think we should take care of this.Village first, then we can take time to defeat these guys. I think that will be our strategy. So let's retreat a little bit. And okay, all right. Okay, I've already seen this dialogue.Last time, so it's okay. Nice touch. Okay. Okay, in that case, Zaid, okay. We need Troy.And I'm wondering if he can fix this. No, he cannot fix this bridge. And what is this? Okay. Okay. I'm gonna use her to check this thing, and you should visit here. I have never seen this dialogue. So, この国は複雑なんだよ。部族間の戦争は日常茶飯事だけど、まさか国王まで殺されるとはね。いや、this country is very complicated. You know, there are always like conflicts between tribes. But you know, I've never expected our king got killed.
本来は王子であるシルティン殿下が王位を継承するべきなんだけど、
シルティン is the prince, so you know usually he's the heir of this kingdom.
But 国王を殺害したタムティールが王と奪って今では王様気取りさ。
But that Tamtil who killed our king took.The capital, and you know, he thinks he's the new king now.
王子はまだ年若く頼りにならないけど、王帝のジスカール様がすごい英雄でね、ひ弱な王子を擁してタムティールと戦っているのさ。
Prince is still young and kinda is not so reliable, but deceased king's little brother.ジスカール you know, he is such a hero, and so, you know, this ジスカール is protecting our prince and fighting Tamtil.
あ、確かい？もちろんジスカール様を応援してるよ。自分が国王になれる器だってのに、老いのために一生懸命頑張ってる。
Me? Of course I'm rooting for Mr. ジスカール。He can be the next king if he wants, but he doesn't do it and he's fighting for his nephew.
Oi, nephew? なんか泣かせる話じゃないか。男だね。女だったら誰だって惚れちゃうよ。え？こんなおばさんで悪かったわね。
Yeah, you know, this story almost makes me cry. You know, Mr. Giscard is a real man.Every woman can fall in love with him.
What?
Yeah, I'm old woman. What's wrong about it? Okay, let's wait here. And I need definitely healer and... can you? No.She still cannot attack. What do you have? Okay, let's equip this S-Stock. And wait here. Can Lydia go this way? She can move again. I think we need more. Maybe Melody...She can move fast, so okay, let's go. And maybe Zayd too. Okay, wait a minute. Oh shit! Ah shit! I was. Damn it, why I forgot? I was thinking to store this broadsword to.To our stock. Damn it, I forgot it. Anyway, okay. No, it's okay. Maybe we have too many people here. I don't know. Yeah, maybe we need more men to the north.Monastery is so slow. Okay, let's like this, I guess. Ah, no! Ah! Damn, that scream! Okay. Okay, now I can save. Let's save. Okay. Okay, let's attack this guy. I hope she will not die. Yeah. She will not die. Definitely not die. Okay, let's attack. You guys suck. Okay, yeah, this is dodge rate plus 20, so should be better. Okay, hurry, hurry. Hurry, hurry. Okay, now let's check this. Yeah, investigate. Tsurigane sou no ha. Okay, we got some item. Whatever. Yeah. Now this place. 北にある橋は壊れてるの。でも私みたいに軽ければそっと通れば大丈夫なの。Oh, okay. So the bridge to the north is broken.But if you are, you know, not heavy, you know, if you are light, if your weight is light, like me, then you can cross the bridge. Hmm. お兄さんは軽そうだから通れるんじゃないかしら。You know, you look like, you don't look like so heavy, so I think you can cross the bridge. Oh.この情報イベントは再移動が可能です。What? This information event is... I have no idea what this Japanese means. この情報イベントは再移動が可能です。I don't know. Like, it's saying like you can move again, but it doesn't make sense. It's this Japanese is really hard to understand its meaning. Ah, okay, so you can move again. Nah, okay, I see.So maybe she can tell us, you know, like each unit, you know, if this unit can cross the bridge or not. Maybe so. Okay. Let us. Cesar cannot do much even if he crossed this bridge. So okay, but that's really good to know. So okay.Maybe Haldia can also cross the bridge, and Zaid as well, probably. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, Zaid, you. Okay, go this way, Lydia.Let's visit here. Hmm. Ah, okay. So, もちろんお姉さんなら、もまんたい。無問題。Okay, so, basically she's saying, yeah, Lydia can cross the bridge because she's so skinny. Okay. And so now she can move again. I see, interesting. Melody.I don't think these horse unit can cross the bridge though. Okay, let's retreat, retreat, retreat. Hmm, okay. Maybe we can wait like here and fight one by one. That's also...Good idea, I think. Okay. Don't run away, damn it. Oh shit. Okay. Yes. Okay. She can attack. Okay. S talk. How about this one? Oh, this is also good. And she also needs weapon, I think. Okay, let's kill this guy. Go to hell, you son of a... Yeah. Okay. Let's kill this guy too, I think. She has lot of broadsword. I want to give this to... You know, move these swords to our stock. Anyway, so let's give Haldia this broadsword. So he will be fine, I think. And, okay. But, what to do, man? What to do? Okay. And, Troy. Stock, and he needs this light spear. Maybe broadsword too. But I don't want to use him so much. You know, his level is 19. So yeah. Okay. And she's also need magic. Damn it. And Melody have scimitar, okay. Oh, Bonacer is so... Come on, Bonacer. I see. Okay. Oh, okay, so Ash can also cross the bridge. Okay. Interesting. What? Okay, let's... Oh, wait a minute. Broadsword? Maybe she... Yeah, maybe she needs spear. Not sword. Haldia can also cross the bridge, right? Yeah, he can also cross the bridge, so... Atulfis. So she has magic, okay. Cesar, you can go to get that treasure box. I don't know. Let's finish the turn. Okay, they're gonna move. Yeah. Damn it. Oh, they're coming. Oh no. I'm a bit scary. I think I will let her retreat. I'm a bit scary. Here. And item light spear. And okay. Melody. Oh, and Zaid. Wait a minute. Stop. Okay.
He needs this broadsword, maybe. Yeah. We need healer, though. Okay, but Lydia is this way. Okay.
Bonacer, come on.
Okay, now Lydia.
I hope we will be okay.
Okay.
Nice dodge. I don't even know how that happened. Okay, they didn't attack Troy. Okay. Oh shit, not that great this position is. Okay, so these are Katoras,
huh?
And this archer,
oh, scimitar.
Okay. Anyone have some potion? Okay, she has a medicinal herb and what is this? Okay, status recovery item. Like it can heal silence and confusion and paralyze and sleep. Okay. And he okay, Dune has potion. And he has a medicinal herb, I see. Let's go this way. And Zayd go this way. Wait a minute. No one can attack these people. Okay. And okay. So since they have sword, I see. Okay, wait a minute. I need broadsword because but the weapon triangle. There is no weapon triangle in this game, I think. So I think spear is fine then. Okay. Now what? Okay, let's place Lupina here. And Lydia, come here. Is she okay? I hope. And oh, she can move again. Nice. And Haruldia, come on. And Ash. And oh, Bonacer. Oh my god, maybe they're gonna attack. Oh, they're gonna. He's gonna attack Bonacer. I think he will be okay. And so we're gonna fight here, and with these magicians, I think we can handle these guys. Okay, Dune. Okay, let's go this way. I think that's it. Yeah. Come on, attack, attack Troy. Yes, nice. Oh, no damage. Okay, nice. Okay. Oh, this voice, damn it. Okay, now. Don't curse him. Okay, nice. One hit, huh? Alright. I know, but we... Okay, I think we have to be careful in this turn. Okay, so Archer... I cannot let these archers attack Aile and Lupina. So let's move this way. And we have to protect Shilting, so... Okay, Lydia, you can... Okay, and... Alright. Okay, Melody... You should come here. Okay. Probably this guy is gonna attack this tent. It's likely. And 1, 2. Okay. Monastery. Okay. Oh. Whoa. Okay. I have to be careful. Alright. Okay. That's it. Think. Nice dodge. Oh shit. These guys are in a group. I don't like it. Damn it. Oh, okay. Nice bonus here. Okay. Okay, I can save. Okay, I think he can handle this situation, but okay, he doesn't have much weapon though. Okay, let's come here. Alright, but the problem is, I forgot to save. Damn it, I forgot to save. Okay, but this turn we can kill this guy. Okay, or maybe go straight this way and kill this guy. Cutlass. I'm not sure. Hit rate 78.
How much damage Troy will receive? No damage. So Troy doesn't have to worry about this knight. And I think he can survive if, you know, we kill this guy. And so Melody also can attack her, but I'm worried about Melody. So okay. It's pretty close. It's tough choice. But yeah, I'm gonna try. Yeah, Cutlass is the best. Hit rate 78, but if he can hit 3 times, then he can kill this crowbar. Okay, let's do this. Alright, yes! Consecutive attack. Nice, yes! No! Okay, good. これまでか。So, this is it, huh? Okay, good job. And he's maxed out. Alright. Okay. Now, situation is much better. And we can... Okay, how... Maybe Zade? How good is this weapon? Oh, actually it's pretty good. And Zade receive only 2 damage, so... How about Melody? Light Spear? 2 damage, okay. So actually these guys are not so strong. Okay, Melody cannot kill this guy. Unfortunately. So I think I'm gonna use Zade. Zade can kill this guy. Okay. Alright, good. And so Melody can wait around here, I think. Okay, and this is Archer. Let's kill this Archer. Yes. You can do it, Haldia. What is better? Definitely. Yeah. Good job. Okay, I think we are okay. And Ash, you can... I see. Maybe not. Okay, maybe not. Yeah. And okay, this horseman can attack these eagle knights, so no, it's, let's not risk it. So yeah. Okay. Let's retreat. Yeah. Okay, and let's take the treasure box. And so we are fine now, so Dune, let's go back. And okay, I think that's it. Oh, Lydia is also... Oh, okay, not that great. So probably here. Okay. Oh, he attacked him. Oh shit. Okay, so they're still attacking the tent. Oh. Okay. Whoa, one hit. Nice, level up.
Only HP, oh come on. These guys don't, you know, don't improve so much. Oh. Alright. Okay.Zero damage. Oh? Oh, she found a medicinal herb, huh? Okay, good. Okay, let's kill these guys. Right, so, and also, I wanna take care of this archer first.Oh, she can kill this archer. Nice. Good. Level up. Please, please, please. HP, okay, HP magic skill proficiency. Hmm. She's still level 11 though. Okay, and 3. Okay, they come here.I wanna kill this archer first. Okay, Haruya, you can do it. Right? Yeah. So now I can use those, you know, Eagle Rider. Not Pegasus Knight. Okay. Okay. Hmm, okay.Come back here. Okay. Oh, she can move again. But yeah, we are fine, I think. We don't have to worry anymore. Alright, let's check this treasure box. Dune, come back. Okay, and the monastery is fine, and she has broadsword. Can he use sword? Maybe not. Let's check.Don't think he can use yet. He cannot use it. Okay. Alright. I think we are okay. Alright.
Oh no! Oh no! No 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 no! Oh man, it was so scary.
That was very close. Oh my god, I didn't expect he was gonna attack Lydia, damn it. No.That she can kill. Kit, なんてこった Damn. What the fuck? Okay, so only that one knight left. Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna use Ail, I think. Let's stop.She received no damage, okay? Okay. Who's gonna kill this? Maybe Ash? Whoa, he can attack 4 times, but the damage is only 3, so... Yeah. Okay, I think. No! Damn it. Okay, I have to use Haldia then. Or maybe Zaid? What's his level? 17, I think I'm gonna use Haldia. Okay, done. Okay, so we are done. So now we can concentrate on fighting these guys. Okay, right. So, let's heal Haldia. So maybe cannot cross this bridge, I guess. Okay, you guys go come this way. And the chisel. Let's check this treasure box. Oh, Shuri no Masaki, nice. Is that it's like you can recover the durability, right? Nice. This is really good. Okay, come this way. Zaid. Lydia. About time to move. So yeah, let's go. I don't want to use this weapon so much though, Phalanx. This is pretty good weapon, so but yeah. Okay. Okay, level up, so he's no nothing increases. Maybe I shouldn't use bonuses so much. Okay, yeah. Zaid and okay, wait. Chisel need this weapon. Okay. And okay. Sheila needs this ball. And I think we're okay. Let's go. So we can do some grinding though. Yeah. Here, I think we can fight forever if we want. Probably. Oh, she can move again. Aldia and Ash. Battle piece, let's go. Okay, we can save. Okay, let's save. Whew, finally. Okay. Okay, so now we have to kill these undeads, and I think we don't have to worry about time limit anymore, so we can take time and kill these guys. So maybe we can do some grinding as well. Okay, come back. Alrighty. And Zade. Okay. Ail. She also needs weapon. Okay. Monastery. Okay. Monastery, come here, and Zade should come here, and Ail, you can receive some item from stock. Light spear, yeah. Alright. Now, I'm not sure if we need these guys, but let's bring everyone. Lydia, come here. And Sheila. Okay. And Caesar. I think it's okay. Zade. Okay, Zade, come here and Bonacer. Get light spear here. Okay. Accord. Okay, we can wait here and Ail. Let's equip this light spear and wait here. Okay, and she's come here and Lydia too. That's it. Okay. Okay, he's killing everyone. Alright. Oh, wait. They didn't revive another skeleton. So that's the end of them? Okay. I think I'm gonna use Shizel. He can kill. Yes. Okay, so no skeleton appears anymore, it seems. Okay, so then we just need to kill the rest. He's level 17. Okay, let's go. But we still have to take care of a lot of sorcerers, so we cannot let our guard down. Okay, we don't need these guys, I think. Alright. Okay. And these guys, okay. Okay. She's level 3. Okay, Melody, come here. Oh, he's still level 10. I think Chisel can wait here. Okay. Okay, we can save. Let's save. Alright. And, I see. So, these guys have some dark magic. Pretty strong. Damage 14 and okay, so Meikai no Shogun. So general of hell. Okay, so I see. In that case, I have to be careful. Okay, let's wait one more turn. Oh, she can visit this house. Okay. Oh, I see. あの悪魔たちを追い出してくださるのですか？ああ、この日をどれだけ待ちわびたことか。騎士様、ありがとうございます。Oh, so you're gonna chase those demons away? Oh, we have been waiting for this day for so long.Thank you very much. Okay. Shizel can stay here. I'm gonna bring Troy in case something bad happened. Okay. Oh!Oh, he can attack him. Damn it. Kukukukuku. お主らがいくらあがいたところで、マグル様の復活は止められぬ。その道理がわからぬとは哀れじゃの。Ha. No matter how much you struggle, you cannot stop the resurrection of Mr. Mago. It's so pity you don't understand this. Okay.7 damage, so not so bad, I think. But still. Oh! What happened? Something happened to. Oh! He's silenced! He cannot use any magic. Oh, damn it. Okay, I want to kill this guy, but I have to be careful, I think. Okay, 1, 2. Wow, 23 damage? But she can kill this thing, at least. Is it safe?To do this? I hope so, but I'm not so. Oh, this guy. Ah, okay. So This guy can attack. This guy has very long range. I see. Probably.We better go back a little bit. Hopefully, we can draw some of them this way. Yeah. I don't wanna let anyone die here, so.Yeah, okay. Oh, he can still attack him. I hope they can survive. Okay, and I'm gonna place him here and here. And Melody, okay, you can come here. Or maybe here.This. Yes, he came. Oh, and he didn't attack him. Okay, nice. Now we can kill this guy safely. Melody. She can kill. Receive 20 damage, but should be okay. Okay, let's kill this. Doce, doce.Nice! Great! And level up! Please, please, please! Okay, nice. Power, strength, and proficiency and defense. Nice. Okay, Melody can stay here, maybe? Okay, so he cannot attack it and... Hopefully we can put another sorcerer here.Gonna place Ail here again. Maybe a trophies. Okay, and Troy, come here. Okay. Yep. They don't come. Okay.Then I think I'm gonna attack this guy. How about this thing? It's not enough. What is the best weapon? Oh, this is Flowy line. This weapon is really good, but it will be destroyed if I use this. I don't like it. So I think I'm gonna use this light spear. She cannot kill it, but it's okay, I think. Yeah. Damn it. Oh, I knew it, but still. Oh, and his weapon is broken. Nice, 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 nice. That's nice. I knew it, but it was... Okay, he cannot attack anymore. That's great. That's nice. It was really... Still, it was really scary. I knew she would survive, but... cannot heal her. Alright. Little by little, little by little. We cannot make any mistake. Oh, and yeah, I kind of knew it. Damn it. Okay, in that case. Okay, we can save now.Then I'm gonna use Ail and attack him first. Oh, She's gonna kill this guy. Okay. Level 18. HP and skill. Okay. Alright. Now what?ああ、嬉しすぎて言葉にならないほどです。あなたたちならきっと分かってくださると信じてました。Oh, I'm so happy and I don't know what to say, but I knew you would understand our situation.この薬草をお使いください。これは本物の薬草です。どうかご安心を。Please use this medicinal herb. This is a real medicinal herb. So, please don't worry.、Okay, so we got some potion a while ago. But I think that potion was not a real potion or something.、okay. So, she's a...Can use magic now. Okay. Accord, I'm a bit worried about her. Okay. Oh, and he's gonna attack Zaid. Dodge. Come on. And now.Zaid is silenced, but、I think he can still attack. Okay, in that case, I'm gonna kill this sorcerer. Yeah, she can kill it. Let's do this. Nice! One hit. Fantastic. Okay.But these guys are not attacking us though. Okay, I want to heal. Atorphis, please heal Zaid. Okay, level up 14. Okay. I'm a little worried about her because she has only 17 HP.If he attacked, I don't know, I think she has a magic defense, right? 6, so I think she will be okay, but still I'm a bit worried. Okay, okay, he's pretty strong.Okay. Oh, attack Zaid again. It's okay. Okay, let's kill this healer then. Okay, since those sorcerers went that way.Level 19. Only proficiency, huh? Okay. Zaid can also attack. Let's see. I think okay.And Atrophy still can heal him, so should be fine. Dodge! Okay, level up, and he's 18. Okay. HP and the strength and the proficiency. Okay, I need to heal Zaid. And hopefully I want to kill this sorcerer with Melody. Okay, Melody. It seems Melody has a good magic defense. She receives only 4 damage, so okay. And she can kill this sorcerer. Okay, should be okay. Nice. She dodged it. Nice. Another level up. Power, proficiency, strength, and proficiency. Okay. Now. Alright. Almost there. Almost there. Come here. So we can still buy stuff here, but this place is like a their shop, right? I don't wanna buy anything here. Okay, okay. Yep. Lupina, you can kill this shaman. She cannot. But, oh, nice! Critical. Finally, she's level 3 and skill and speed. Okay, back up coin. Okay, I think her job here is done. She cannot fight that boss, so okay. Ail, you can stay around here. And Melody, what about you, Melody? How much you can give? Okay, actually she's pretty good. She has a good magic defense. So I think I'm gonna let Melody fight this guy. Okay. In that case, okay, good. By the way, can I enter this? No. Melody, it's your turn. Kill this guy. Gene Waltz. That's okay. Nothing. Okay. Okay, Atrophys has really good magic defense. She has a 12 magic defense, so I don't have to worry about her, I think. So let's see Melody. I kind of want to use her to, you know, deliver final blow to this guy though, but I'm a bit worried, so I will not risk it. Oh, he still attacked Zaid. Ah, shit, I forgot to heal Zaid. Okay, I think I'm gonna. Okay, I can save. Let's save. I'm gonna heal Zaid. Level up Lydia, nice. Okay. And Melody attack again. How about the scimitar? Okay, spear is better. Light spear. Nice dodge. Okay. I think we are okay. Okay. Heal him. And attack again. Nice dodge. Okay. Almost. And, yeah. One more time. And melody. Okay, we need one more turn to kill this guy. Nice dodge. Okay, next turn we will kill this guy. Oh no 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 no. Oh no 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 no. Oh shit. What am I doing? Okay, Melody, let's kill this guy, Gene Waltz. Yes, good job. Hmm. Fu, まあよかろう。メアは十分手に入れた。おごり高ぶる人間どもよ。いずれまた会おうぞ。Hmm. It's okay. We've already got enough Mea. Enough Mea. Hmm.You arrogant human. See you again. Or something. Yeah, see you soon. So he said that he got enough mare. I don't know what this mare is. Oh. Goodbye. Nice level up. She's level 14. Ah, only skill. Her status doesn't increase so much. She's already level 14, but I think her status is pretty...low, man. Oh, and we got the 勤勉の書. So book of, how to say, like a hard work, like a study hard. 勤勉 means like a studying hard or work hard. Hmm.Anyway, we got、some magic, I think. Yeah, let's、move this to our stock. Okay, so now Zaid can...、Hmm? Oh, okay, Melody. Oh, what? What was that? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What the?ゲーネワルツクックック like a he's from a he's like a Dragon Ball character or something. Oh, and he flied away. Wow. Okay. And、Let's heal Zaid and、can he? Okay, so he can subdue. Okay. Hmm.
修道院は制圧した。囚われている村人、神官がいないか？手分けして捜索せよ。Hmm.
So we secured the monastery. Let's search the building to see if any villagers or clerics are beingcaptive or in prison or something.
兵士、ソルジャー、講師、力があります。こちらへおいでください。Mr. Zaid, there is an underground prison. Please come here.、
リート院長、そう、マスターリート、ヘッドオブモナステリー、リート。
お前たちは何者だ？Who are you?
あなたはリート院長。You are the chief of monastery, リート。
ロラン伯爵。
そうだ。その男が本物の増田修道院長、リート司祭だ。
That's right. He's the real chief of Masuda Monastery. Bishop Reed. Reed 司祭. Bishop.
Roland 伯爵、来られていたのですか?
Oh, Duke Roland? I didn't know you are here.
村人たちの手当てが済んだので、私も手を貸そうと思ってやってきたのだが、その必要はなかったようだな。
Since I finished treating the injured villagers, I came to help you, but it seems you didn't need my help.
それにしてもひどいことをする。リート司祭は奴らの拷問によって目が見えていないようだ。
Anyway, they have done a horrible thing to him. It seems Bishop Reed lost his eyesight because of the torture by them.
おそらく回収を強要するためでしょう。もう手の施しようはないように見えますが。
I think they tortured him to change his belief and worship their religion.Probably we cannot do anything for him now.
いや、大丈夫だ。私が館に連れ戻り、術を施そう。時間さえかければきっと良くなるはずだ。心配はいらない。
No, we still can heal him. I will take him to my manor and heal him. If we take time, he will be okay, so don't worry.
それでは後のことはロラン伯にお願いして、我らはマラヤ村に向かいましょう。村の状況やシルティン王子が心配です。
Then I will leave the rest to you, and we will go to Malaya village. I'm worried about the situation in the village and Prince Shiltin's safety.
公使、それについては心配ありません。タムティールの襲撃部隊は、別動隊の働きにより殲滅されたようです。そうです。
Mr. Zale, you don't need to worry about it. Our army has already dispatched the Tamteel's assault team.
本当ですか。それはよかった。では私たちも王子の館に行きましょう。
Oh, really? That's great news.Okay, then let's go to see the prince.
そうですね。我らが到着する頃にはジスカール公もお戻りになるでしょうし。
Yes, I think Mr. Jiskar will come back until when we arrive in the village.
ええ、公爵にお会いするのが楽しみです。
Yes, I can't wait to see him.Mr. Jiskar, I think.